We never catch him.
Supergirl, the Legends, even the League tried, but no one was successful.
Probably because he can dampen everybody's powers with that magic friggin' dagger.
Not all superheroes are metahumans, though. What about
Green Arrow? Yeah, he tried too once, but...
So we're dealing with a metahuman Jack the Ripper. Amazing.
What else do you know about him?
Just that he's early.
What do you mean he's early?
In my history, Cicada's first victim was a metahuman named Floyd Belkin. And he never killed Gridlock or Block. They're completely different victims.
Because the timeline changed.
Yeah, and now they're both dead. Because of me.
Okay, there's no telling the ripple effect of this change or what kind of future Nora's gonna return to. We gotta catch this guy fast.
You mean catch the guy that future us can't catch?
Right. I thought beating the Thinker was hard.
Guys, it's Joe. CCPD needs help downtown.
Okay.
I don't know. I'll do it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I got it. You guys stay here and deal with the meta serial killer.
Okay, guys, look, we've got this. Let's just canvas some crime scenes, interview some witnesses, and see if there's any common acquaintances between Gridlock and N-Block.
I have a plan.
You've got a plan already?
I know how to fix this.